A lot of climbing, but we made it up to Thunder Mountain. It's one of those views where you can see on both sides of this ridge. And there's a giant golf ball up here. Some sort of satellite tower. And many of these trees are apple trees because back in the day, this used to be an apple orchard, we've been told.